Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Coffee, where in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at The Mandalorian Season 3 and some casting updates. That's right now on Star Wars Coffee. The Mandalorian Season 3 is currently filming. It started filming in September of 2021 and is expected to wrap production by the end of March, early April. And we've gotten a ton of information about The Mandalorian Season 3 already, and you can check out The Mandalorian playlist on the Star Wars Coffee channel if you want that. And be sure to subscribe to Star Wars Coffee for all the latest on the Kenobi series, on Andor, on The Mandalorian, and more. But what we're going to be taking a look at today is Bespin Bulletin talking about Jim O'Hare being cast in The Mandalorian Season 3. So we're going to take a look at that piece from Bespin Bulletin. They say, during a recently released episode of actor Rob Lowe and writer Alan Yang's Parks and Recollection podcast, or Recollection, Jim O'Hare appeared as a guest, where the three reminisce on specific episodes of the series Parks and Recreation, the work O'Hare is probably best known for. Later in the episode, the host asks Jim what he's currently working on, to which he responds, "Oh shoot, I don't know if I'm allowed to say where I am. I can say a state. I'm in a state. New Mexico. I don't know." Before the host, Rob Lowe chimed in and said, "I will say, Jim, I know that you're currently working on, and it rhymes with the latest installment of Bar Wars." Currently, The Mandalorian Season 3 is still filming and is scheduled to wrap later in March before Ahsoka begins filming towards the end of April. The Mandalorian typically films mostly in Los Angeles at Manhattan Beach Studios and at a train yard in El Segundo. The move to New Mexico is unexpected. Currently, to my knowledge, at the train yard over the last couple of weeks, they've been shooting scenes with a ship and a campsite on a desert location, which I expect is likely connected to what they needed to film in New Mexico. There was also a large cave set located at the train yard before the campsite and ship were constructed, and that too looked like it was a sandy location. You may remember that Bryce Dallas Howard has returned to direct in The Mandalorian Season 3, and she was recently posted a post on Instagram that said, "Love working on my birthday. There's no place I'd rather be than on set. I'm so moved by all the birthday wishes and deeply grateful for another year around the sun. Properly shaded from the UV rays, of course." So that is just an Instagram post she mentioned, but as Bespin Bulletin has previously mentioned, Jim O'Hare is best known for starring on Parks and Rec as Jerry, but he's also guest starred in a number of high-profile series such as Brooklyn Nine-Nine and It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. So based on his track record, you can probably assume his role will be quite comedic, which isn't unusual for The Mandalorian considering the wealth of comedic talent that's appeared in the show previously thus far, including Amy Sedaris and Bill Burr. The Mandalorian Season 3 began filming in late September at Manhattan Beach Studios and is scheduled to wrap later this month. Currently, The Mandalorian Season does not have an exact release date, but we can expect it to be very later this year, probably around the same time Boba Fett released last year or early 2023. And if you want to stay up to date with all of the latest leaks, be sure to subscribe to Star Wars Coffee for all the latest TV spots, trailers, and news regarding all of the current Star Wars projects. But let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. Thank you guys for watching. May God bless you and the Force be with you always. If you enjoyed this episode, and frankly, even if you didn't, don't forget to subscribe.
Do it.
And if you want to help spread the word, please give this video a thumbs up and tell your friends to subscribe. Please check out the official Star Wars Coffee merchandise, and don't forget to check out all of the content playlists on this channel, including The Rise of Skywalker, The Mandalorian, and much more.